call me or text me and I'll put you in for a free reservice.
I get to be a little more independent. It's not something I have to sit at a desk all day.
It is a lot of pounding the pavement, hunting down new prospects and developing business, building that rapport with the customers so they can feel comfortable saying yes.
Some of the characteristic traits that a sales professional would need to have for this job, it's definitely a go-to attitude, high energy, positive.
Resiliency and motivation, because it's a lot more of a consultative role in this position than it is just straight sales, jamming a product in someone's hand. If they have issues or questions, you have to be there for them.